All right, that was crazy. I can't really see, but center spot. I think it's hard to see in the daylight. Pellet. I think that's better. Cylinder heads are like 199, 200 degrees. The inside wheel looks like the square inside the wheel hub melted. So I'm gonna put a new fresh set of tires, let it cool down, and do another video, because that was awesome.